Our engine is running. Yo! Hello and welcome you all to the Highway Pro. Yeah, my name is Batarai. And yeah, today is very hot. And if you are new here, please like and subscribe. By doing so, you're just supporting us. And yeah, so today we are going to do the head job on TD42. So that is our head. We are just fitting it back. So we are replacing the head after the original one is worn out, and it was on the last stage, so we couldn't repair it, so we are going to replace it with a new head. So that is our new head there, and we're just fitting it on our TD42 engine. It's a Nissan. You can find this engine on the Nissan Patrol. You can find it on the UD40 truck, and yeah. So please, support our channel by subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you very much for those who are going to subscribe and like. And yeah. So this is basically what we are going to do on this video. We are going to showing you maybe fitting the head on the TD42 engine. This engine is on the bus. It's an Isuzu bus with an TD42 engine. So we are just talking our bolts. So these bolts are 24 bolts. So we will mark them so that we won't repeat the same bolts. Every bolt that we have took, we will mark it so that we won't repeat the same bolts. So that's our push rods. Those are the push rods and our rocker shaft there. Fitting our rocker shaft there. And voila. So this type of an engine, you will be forced to do the valve clearance using the filler gauge, so that you will not have the problem with your tappets or unnecessary raising of the engine temperature. So you have to make sure all the valves are cleared when they are open. And yeah, so we are just rocking our engine there, checking for the clearance of our valves, tappet, and yeah, if our valves are not cleared enough, our tappets are not cleared enough, we will adjust them using the filler gauge, like so. And yeah, we are just adjusting our tappets So we decided to do the clearance using the filler gauge with all the tappet on the 30 clearance. We just set it our filler gauge on 30 to all the inlet and the exhaust tappets. Yeah, cleared enough. So we will lock our nut. And we lock it after we satisfied with the clearance of the tappet and the valve. Yeah, so it's clear enough. It's playing firmly. Oh, our tappets are on 30. We have set it all on 30 on our filler gauge. Yeah, so it's good here. So we are going to move on, putting our tappet cover, everything, our injector there, screwing it back. Yeah, Nissan TD42. So please be sure to subscribe on our channel, please, please. Thank you in advance. Injector number 5. So this is a 6-cylinder straight 6-cylinder engine. Injector number 5, I mean. And yeah, it's done. We are putting our inlet. And fitting our inlet back. Clearing the airlock there. Okay, trying to start the engine, but the battery was very, very low. We couldn't start up the engine because of our batteries. So yeah, you know that diesel engine needs powerful batteries. So we're just checking the batteries, the voltage, the meter, scaling it, finding another alternative way to start the engine up. So the battery was a little bit disappointing there. And yeah, so we found another plan B to start up.
Okay, so we did a push start here. We did a push start. And yeah, our engine is running. Yo!
So yeah, we are going for the road test, testing the temperature. And yeah, thank you very much for watching Highway Pro. If you haven't subscribe, like, comment. Thank you very much. See you on the next video. Highway Pro.
How about this?